Celebrity Insider. Angelina Jolie has learned something rather surprising since filing for divorce from Brad Pitt. She will never get away from him because their six children have more in common with their father than her. Even though Pitt barely gets to see his children, Jolie is convinced that they are morphing into him because they think and act like him. A source close to Jolie had this to say to Hollywood Life on the matter: as Angelina's kids get older, they remind her more and more of their father, Brad. It warms her heart to think the kids are taking on some of the amazing qualities she fell in love with in Brad. Angelina sees some of the kids' mannerisms, their sense of humor, and other sweet characteristics of the kids are all subtly falling in line with how Brad behaves. While she has been at war with Pitt for 2 years, it still warms her heart to see a bit of him in their children's mannerism. The person went on to say, "It is comforting to Angie, who sometimes still misses Brad, to be reminded of him in the kids, and she really hopes that they grow up with the very best traits from both of them." In an interview with BBC Radio 4's Today Show, Jolie spoke about the children's behavior by stating, "My kids all have a good rebellious streak that is wonderful and curious. I don't want them to have perfectly behaved little people that just say what's absolutely appropriate because I say so. They have to find themselves." She went on to say, "I was a bit of a young punk. I loved the idea of fighting for something you believe in, however hard, and being brave in your life and your choices and doing something your own way. And I don't feel I've changed much at all, in fact." Jolie concluded by, "I think, like most parents, we try our best to insert good stuff and we can't control everything that they're exposed to, so we try to ask that they will talk to us about anything they saw that bothers them or that they're concerned about. Despite the drama, there is a deep love somewhere still."